everything you neglect comes out of my every breath. Go ahead and challenge my intellect, never frivolous. I'm never wasting time again, so I've come back on friend. On many points you and I might disagree. Best believe I'm hardly wrong on anything I speak. Just let me reach my peak, nobody's stopping me. You're supposed to conquer yourself repetitively, so you'll catch me walking around with my notepad. Never mad, cool-headed like Julius Caesar, walking around with a stare of the Mona Lisa. Where I got my eyes and my ability to fraternize, I don't know either. I do know I can please them. Dumb fucks think reading's equivalent to wasting time. All it does is reset your mind, pushes problems behind. Makes you clever when it comes to doing things better the next time. Nothing like I should've done this, I should've done that. Fully satisfied, you can hear it when I rhyme. There's always something new to find, so I pack every line with information. Increase the frequency of vibration, your mind should never be blank. You need the right things to say. Remember that one time we drank, thinking about the better days. Talking about fucking bitches, those times we were played. Then you coming out with that vanilla cocaine. Okay, this shit was cool, how it affected my brain. Strange how it kept me sane, confidence in vain. Still that shit felt great, lessening my hate. Feeling this was a cure to all pain, so I'd medicate. I've been my own doctor in several ways. Hate, love, jealousy, I've lived several days. Never again am I wasting my time. Funny how I catch myself falling behind. As soon as I feel it, I'm back on my grind. Mountains I've climbed have given me a different mind. Me and the simple minds that are nothing alike. Misinformation's our society's design. When the truth is too real, the light blinds our eyes. Feel the void we each carry and move in the dark inside. It's funny how quick people are changing relations. Our culture and our brothers have these hoes in rotation. Facebook has been stressing to post information. This fast life has just fucking gotten faster. People meet online and fuck a few days after. How's that for wasting time? Most people stand idle, and if they're speaking, they're speaking nonsense. Stupid fucking jokes is where our society went. It's rare when you find someone funny and articulate. Life is hard, it's harder if you're fucking stupid. Gotta be lucid and stop with your fucking excuses. Procrastination's one of the largest abuses. I've been doing it too, learning from Kevin Spacey. The house of cards resembles our government lately. Why is it our nature to be so fucking shady? Sometimes it's all I see. Small moments of happiness happen eventually, and when they do, cherish them, never waste them. Sometimes a few things never happen again. Life separates us, just count the loss of friends. Be happy, build as much as you can before your life ends. Never again am I wasting my time. Funny how I catch myself falling behind. As soon as I feel it, I'm back on my grind. Mountains I've climbed have given me a different mind. Me and the simple minds that are nothing alike. Misinformation's our society's design. When the truth is too real, the light blinds our eyes. Feel the void we each carry and move in the dark inside.